Explain the time domain properties of ideal frequency selective filters. Consider frequency response of the ideal low pass filter. Magnitude and phase spectrum of the frequency response of the ideal low pass filter can be drawn as. Note that in ideal low pass filter, all frequency components below cutoff frequency omega c are passed unchanged, whereas all the frequency components above cutoff frequency omega c are attenuated to zero value. We know that impulse response of the rectangular pulse of unit amplitude and width 2w is given as, which can be represented graphically as, comparing ideal low pass filter and the rectangular pulse, we can notice that ideal low pass filter is similar to rectangular pulse with width equal to 2 omega c. Thus, impulse response of the ideal low pass filter can be expressed as, and can be represented graphically as. Let's now augment phase of ideal low pass filter with a linear phase characteristic as. Note that the slope of the augmented linear phase characteristic is minus alpha. If we draw the graph for the impulse response of the ideal low pass filter augmented with linear phase, we get, that is, we may conclude that the impulse response of the ideal low pass filter augmented with the linear phase characteristic will be frequency shifted version of the impulse response of the ideal low pass filter without augmented linear phase characteristic.